They said, Bowser, I don't care who's in power in the Congress or who wins the White House. It doesn't change who we are.
D.C. Mayor Muriel Bowser triumphant tonight after winning re-election to a third term. She defeated three challengers, independent Rodney Red Grant, Republican Stacia Hall, and Libertarian Dennis Sobin. Bowser is only the second mayor in D.C.'s history to win a third term. That other person is Marion Barry.